Mixed tag match underway. This is going to be fun.
And across the ring, we can see Naomi ready to impress the WWE Universe once again.
And here we go.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Going for it again.
And this mixed tag's over. What a win.
Here are your winners.
Gets it done to pick up the win.
It's a real battle of the sexes tonight. Mixed tag action is underway.
I must say, Cole, these are quite the interesting pairings here in this mixed tag team match.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Sidewalk slam.
Head to the pay window. How is Sarah?
He's going
to
try it again.
This is it. This is it. This is it. Just stamped her ticket.
She's trying one more time.
That puts this mixed tag match in the books.
Here are your winners.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off. As this match gets going. Yet another counter. And look at this. What a sidewalk slam.
Pulled out a big move.
Here we go again.
I don't think she's getting up from that one.
Here is your winner, Maria Post.
Impressive showing. Let's just call it for what it is. An off.
Oh, here it comes!
Down with a power bomb.
Huge turning point right here.
Look at this. Curious decision there, Michael.
That is a great reversal.
Oh, rapid fire.
He just created a prime opportunity.
Look at it catch him off guard.
One, two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Oh, rapid fire. That could be it.
Unleashing it a second time.
Can he end it quickly?
One, two.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again. He's in trouble.
We're about to see.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, the Living Legend.
This was a much needed win.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, Bolton.
He wants it one more time.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Such incredible impact.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for. He's going back to the well.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, Kyle.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Mixed tag team action underway here, folks.
And across the ring, you've got Becky Lynch, a superstar who knows all about scratching and claw
setting up.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring. Set up for a second time.
What a way to end this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one...
These matchups are famous for creating temporary alliances. Sometimes the best thing you can do is find common ground with an enemy.
And when that happens, the triple threat match turns into a handicap match. Or at least temporarily.
It's important to realize that moment when your best chance of getting rid of a common enemy is with the help of the lesser evil.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
Spine buster.
She's got the shoulders down. Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Nia Jax, so powerful. So dominant.
Oh, my Lord.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
That'll likely do it, Michael.
In the corner.
Wait a minute.
Nia. Here we go with Nia Jax.
Oh, right in the face.
Nobody does that better.
Now, can Nia Jax make the most of this?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nice kick out there.
Uh-oh. Boom! Going for it again. Face buster!
Nia Jax has been eliminated.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Headbutt!
Nothing fancy there.
Nia has her up!
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Such incredible power on display.
Nia looking to end this thing. It's a Samoan drop.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Oh, man. Nia Jax doesn't even know where she is.
Nia has her up.
Man. Nia Jax has done it.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
Three competitors.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Charlotte.
Oh, it's coming!
Oh. Endless knee strikes.
Kick right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do!
She gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, and a knee. Hit another. Lands face first.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
Up, up.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Bang!
Charlotte has met... This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh, stomping away.
Big forearm smash.
Air whip.
Oh, sit out slam.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh,
Charlotte is really going to work now.
The Queen gaining momentum.
Here's Charlotte. The Queen is showing us she is genetically superior.
Setting up for the...
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Bringing it back into the ring.
Up and face first.
Flapjack.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins. Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there. Oh, sit out slam.
Oh, yeah, here's Charlotte.
Ooh, what impact.
Explorers. She wants it one more time.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Ah, Charlotte, so impressive, so powerful.
She's queuing it up again.
Natural selection.
Looks like she wants the win early.
Two, three. Charlotte has been eliminated.
Here comes another one.
Charlotte Flair in full control here.
That's why they call her genetically superior.
This could do it.
Nicely done. And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
Oh, slingshot.
This match. Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she locks it in, if she can bridge out to the figure eight, this one's over. Locked in tight. Charlotte into the bridge.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
And I thought she had her.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Washington has been eliminated.
What's the Queen got in mind now, Byron?
How about natural selection?
Signed, sealed.
Charlotte into the cover.
Two. Charlotte gets the shoulder up at the last possible moment. And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Sending a message to the entire...
We know that Ricochet is a walking highlight reel, Corey, and now he's here to steal the show.
Oh, and that's why Ricochet is...
Ricochet going for it! Boom!
Meet him at the pay window. This is Ricochet's chance.
Setting up again.
That might have just shattered their face.
It's all academic at this point.
Velveteen Dream's just getting overwhelmed.
He's looking for yet another exclamation.
Ricochet with an incredible victory.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
He just saw.
The Miz is a multi-time champion who has grown his skill set, his accomplishments, and even his heart alongside his ever.
Uh-oh, that's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
The Miz's chances setting up again.
Batista bomb!
Get that instant replay ready.
Was able to pull it off.
The target's been acquired once more.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Wow, now that was an impressive...
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Uh-oh.
What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
Another big move.
Bang.
Guys, I think this one's over.
Two home runs in one game.
Trying to...
Not what she was looking for.
Are we about to see it?
Sidewalk slam.
Just like she envisioned.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's still in this one.
Finds a way to reverse.
Hung in a precarious position.
Look out!
She's gonna... She turns it around.
Black Mass.
Golly.
Round and around. Look at this velocity. Incredible impact.
That move was planning meets execution.
Moves like that.
Unbelievable.
This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Victoria Gates.
You heard the ring announcer. The icon, Shawn Michaels, creates must-see moments every time he sets foot in the ring. One of the most...
Cross the shoulders.
Open. This one is done.
The situation just got real bad for Shawn Michaels. Is Superstar looking to put this thing away? Can he put this one
over? He wants it one more time.
Oh, wow. What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, Kyle.
Impressive show.
We cannot talk about Brock Lesnar and The Undertaker without bringing up Undertaker's WrestleMania streak. For decades, the bell tolled.
Oh, I think we're going to see it. Lesnar.
Brought in the hard way. The Undertaker has him up.
Tombstone pile driver.
Brock Lesnar is...
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end. Dynamite leaping tombstone. Is it enough? Is it enough?
Brock Lesnar is in a real bad spot here.
The Undertaker is moving the momentum to his corner.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Now trampling the opposition.
How could Brock Lesnar just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one?
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Back between the ropes. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Uh-oh, they're gonna see it!
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free. The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
The Beast has been